Assalamu alaikum. So today I'm gonna make mango mousse using only three ingredients. So these are the ingredients. This is our condensed milk, which we have made in our previous video. You can see the recipe and make it. So these are two mangoes. These are for our puree and these are for our decorations at the end. And this is one cup whipping cream, which we are gonna whip it. Okay, so I've added our mangoes in the jug and now I'm gonna blend it using our blender. So now the puree is blended and it's all well done into a puree. So now I'm gonna whip our 1 cup whipping cream. So we're starting from a low speed and then too high, and we're not gonna over whip it because then it becomes too thick to whip. So now it has whipped and we have kept it a little soft so that it does not overflow. So now we're gonna add our condensed milk. The quantity of condensed milk is 2 tablespoons. So now we're gonna whip it on the slow speed. So the one half we're gonna separately and the other we're gonna add our mango puree. So now we're gonna add our mango puree. So we have separated these both mixtures. This is the mango puree and cream and this is the simple cream, and we have put them in the piping bag and now we're gonna decorate our glasses. Now we have filled the glass with our creams, so and the mousse is ready. So I'm gonna decorate it with the mango pieces which we had cut it earlier. So now we have decorated our glasses, and so the mango mousse is ready. It is a quick recipe. You have to keep it in fridge for 24 hours so that it will be chilled and will give you a yummy looks, and then it will be ready and you can could enjoy it after 24 hours. Thank you.